John, the name Jason Kander might not ring a bell with everyone, and that's understandable. He was the Missouri Secretary of State, and he nearly won the race for U.S. Senate. Kander has faded from the headlines in the past year, and now he's back on a larger and different campaign. Jason Kander walks at a more even pace these days as a veteran, a husband, and a father. But it wasn't all that long ago that his life was rapid fire.
I learned how to use and respect my rifle.
He served in Afghanistan, leading to a passion for politics.
And the time has come for the next generation to step up and take the lead.
2017, 2018 period, like for a big portion of that, I was planning to run for president.
His career was full speed ahead until a serious health concern brought it to a stop.
What drove me to take it really seriously was that my suicidal thoughts had gotten to a point where it was scary. I knew the statistics, 22 a day veterans who take their lives. You know, I have a wife and a son, and I didn't want to be one of those 22.
Kander announced he was withdrawing from the race for Kansas City mayor.
I spent about 8 months in weekly therapy at the VA and really just focusing on getting healthy. I think of it as post-traumatic growth. I'm really pleased to be able to say that I'm much better. You can get better. Calls to the VA helpline had like tripled nationally after my announcement. And that was like a very emotional thing for me. That was the first time I ever felt like I had played a role in getting some people home safe. These folks are from St. Louis.
Jason Kander still has the confidence and charisma of a politician. Okay. But instead of setting his sights on the White House, he's now focused on these houses, tiny houses.
What's up, Sarge?
Oh, sir.
Kander is part of the Kansas City-based Veterans Community Project. Part of its mission,
it's just a basic oven,
is to keep homeless veterans off the streets.
I'm thankful. You gotta give credit where it's due. These people are awesome.
Jason's a really good fit for this role. I don't know if he meant to, has become a little bit of a spokesperson for a lot of veterans, you know, from the Iraq-Afghanistan wars that are dealing with different issues.
The reason this works is we all have shared experience.
An experience that is part of Jason Kander's comeback. No longer a politician and no longer wearing a uniform, but without a doubt, fighting for a purpose for himself and others.
Not just better as one of the leaders of this organization, but it's made me a better, you know, husband and father and son and brother and friend. So I'm really pleased.
And the organization is hoping to expand to the St. Louis area. Now, a big question is whether Jason Kander is going to run for office again. He says he doesn't have any plans. He says for now he just wants to continue what he is doing, serving veterans and focusing on the present. Jasmine Huda, Fox 2 News. Really.